Greetings to all my love lives. How are you all? I hope you all are staying safe and enjoying at home. Children, today we will be going to learn about a new topic of our English grammar book, which is verbs. Verbs are also known as action words. And you all have learned so many action words in your previous classes as well. Now there is a picture for you all, and you have to tell me that what all of these children doing in this picture. Now tell me after observing this picture. First boy is eating a carrot. So here eating is an action word. Next, a boy is running. In third picture, the children were going to the school. So going is an action word. In fourth picture, a boy is listening to the song. So the verb here is listening. In fifth picture, the children are playing with the football. So playing is an action word. Now in sixth picture, a girl is watering to the plant. So here watering is a verb. Now let's have a look into a story and let's learn more about verbs, which are also called action words. So let's get started. Meet Ram. Ram is into lot of action on the holidays. He is having fun. Let's see what he does in his holidays. Let's spend a day with Ram. Ram wakes up in the morning. Here, wake is a verb. Then Ram brushes his teeth. Here, brushes is a verb, because in this he is doing some action and he is doing brush. So brushes is the verb here. In the morning, he eats his breakfast. So eat is an action word. Next, he waters his plants. Waters is also an action word, because he is doing some action. It is also called verb. In the afternoon, he reads a story. After that, he plays with his grandfather. So reads and plays, both are verbs. In the evening, he plays with his friends. Next, he helps his mother in the kitchen after playing. So here, plays and helps, both are verbs. Now children, you must have learned that what are verbs. Verbs are called action words, and we have learned so many verbs through this story, like walk, brushes, eat, waters, read, plays, help. Verbs are words that tell actions or which shows what someone or something does, or someone or something is doing. I hope children, you all have understood the concept. Until next time, bye bye. Thank you so much.